sprain my ankle while I'm robbing your place. If I hurt my knuckles.
Are they in there?
Oh my goodness.
Okay, that's it. I got a mullet. That was in my hair the whole time, and nobody told me. Oh my, yeah. Oh my God.
I'm gonna save this hair and we're gonna make a beard out of this. Okay.
I wanna be a real man like Danny, so.
Perfect.
Me and Dave didn't mess.
This won't hurt a bit. Oi! What are you doing in there?
I never take my time when I'm trying to think of things to say. Can I have you look down? Down?
Looks like he's got a rat tail.
They're cut.
Wait, how still? All of my action figures are cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My
out. Got people begging for my top 8 spaces. Yo, I know pie, 1,000 places. What's the worst haircut choice you ever made in your life for yourself?
They gave me a bowl cut. Right after you explain this to Graham.
I used to put mayonnaise on the handrails in Grand Falls High School. Just hundreds of kids going down the narrow hallway and hallways downstairs, grabbing onto it, mayonnaise in the hand.
Around this time, I would want to make it home faster so my little sister can run her body. Faster. And so not only would I run, and she would be chasing me, screaming, like, no, wait for me. I'd say, hurry up, and you're going to get you. And that wasn't an empty threat.
Chili habanero. I bet this one's hot.
Go, Mama.
Oh, yeah. It's going to be warm. We're going to load it up.
Serious sauce.
I can feel heat coming out of me. Or do I like my card? Spend every weekend at the
Renaissance Fair. Got my name on my underwear. Yeah, we're going to throw it this way.
Oh my God! Is this too close? Oh, don't do that! Don't do that!
This is the only pizza that I'll eat. The Jesus pizza.
Someone tore a hole in the back of your head and your hair bun's sticking out.